Today, we will be installing NoScript. NoScript is a Firefox-only add-on that blocks all website scripts by default. When you visit a website, a script is generally run, and that script could be stealing your information. NoScript lets you, the user, decide if you want to allow that script to run. To begin, let's start Firefox. Once Firefox is open, go to Tools, and then click on Add-ons. On the Add-ons page, search for NoScript. Once you have found it, click the Install button on the right-hand side. Firefox will need to be restarted for the installation to complete. Click Restart Now. After restarting, the home page for NoScript will open. Under Extensions, you should see NoScript installed. Now we need to do one more thing. We need to add ASU to the NoScript whitelist so that all ASU-related sites appear normally. Click on the Options button, or the Preferences button if you are using a Mac. Under the Whitelist tab, I'm going to add asu.edu in the text box. Once you have done that, click Allow. Keep in mind that NoScript already has some common websites that you most likely use in the whitelist. By using tools such as NoScript, you are one step closer in securing your machine, and notice how easy it was to do. Thank you for watching, and stay protected.